What is motility? Motility in the gut is really what allows us to digest food from the moment we swallow, for it to get processed through the stomach, intestine, and eliminated through the colon. When there's a problem anywhere along the way, it can lead to digestive conditions, inability to eat, weight loss, discomfort, pain, nausea. Dramatically affects quality of life and can lead to things such as anxiety, depression, social isolation. Because there's not a definitive test, these individuals are misdiagnosed or go years without a diagnosis.
What can sometimes happen?
What we do is come up with a diagnosis. We may not have a cure, but oftentimes giving them a diagnosis helps them live with their condition much better. Motility abnormalities are hard to diagnose because there's multiple abnormalities that occur. These conditions affect the nerves in the GI tract. The brain controls the gut, but vice versa. Conditions that affect the gut can also affect the brain, cognition, emotion. So you get into this vicious cycle where, yes, a lot of individuals with motility abnormalities do have anxiety, but it's their GI problems that lead to the anxiety. You have to treat both those conditions. At this point, the treatment for motility abnormalities are limited. Our treatment plans for each individual is different depending on what they feel will improve their quality of life. There's actually a lot of evidence that non-traditional therapies are effective. So we work a lot with the integrative medicine groups. We would recommend acupuncture, mindfulness therapy. And I spend a lot of time speaking to my patients about how to address anxiety, how to address stress so that they can gain control. We work to provide the care of the whole patient, not just their one organ system. They may be diabetic, so trying to figure out how to eat with diabetes plus irritable bowel. So we work together to care for these patients. It's not just a team within GI. We really look at other subspecialties, and together we sit down as a team to come up with the best treatment plan for that individual.